Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I'll be scratching the $3 triple crossword ticket from the Florida Lottery. This ticket is brand new. It went up to $150,000. Hopefully, I can get that one day. This is ticket four. It's from a new book, by the way. That's why the ticket is so low. The most that I won on this so far was $12. Then I spelled three words, and I got the words with the star. If you get the word with the star, it triples. All right. Let's see if we can spell two words and win back three. We'll spell some more words and win some more money. And hopefully we do spell some words with the star so I can get a nice one, guys. So please pray for me. Keep praying for me. Hopefully one day I can hit big. All right, let's see if ticket four can come through. Let's see what the first letter is. Love these crossword tickets. First letter is a Y. Spend a lot of money on these. Especially this one, I've been taking a whole bunch of L's on this ticket. For some reason, that ticket don't like me. I don't know what it is about that ticket, but I don't usually win like that on this crossword for some reason. And I dropped my Chuck E. Cheese coin. Alright. Looks like we don't have any Y, so I'll be scratching with the quarter instead. We have an N. I think out of all the ticket, this is the one that scratched the best. I mean, this ticket is smooth to scratch. Like, it's easy to scratch, unlike the other ones, huh? The worst one to scratch, I think, is the three times lucky. Like, it's the coding on that is horrible. But this one, super easy, guys. All right, no more N. We have a K. Looks like we don't have any K. We have an A. Missing a whole bunch of letters already. This ticket not looking too good, guys. But you already know we got a whole bunch of A. Alright. No more A. We have a P. Looks like we have a P here. One over here. Alright, no more P. We have a H. Little H here. Looks like we got a couple of H. No more H. We have an F. F. I don't see any F. We have an L. We have a couple of L. Alright, no more L. We have an O. We have a couple of O as well. Not a whole lot, but we got some O. Alright. No more O. We have a Z. I think we don't have any Z. We have a B. Alright. No more B. We have an I. We got a couple of I. Okay, do we have any more I? No more I. We have a Z. And we have a Z here. Alright, no more Z. We have a G. And we have a G here. No more G. We have a V. No more V. We have a U. A U. All right, no more U. We have an X. No more X. We have an E. You already know we got a whole bunch of E. No more E. We have a W. No more W. And we have a J. No J. Figured this ticket wasn't good at how it started. I already know this one wasn't a good one. Alright, let's see what we have on ticket 4. Missing a whole bunch of C. Missing a C for 8, the C for can, the chip, the T for expedite, the T for told, the R for where, the M for helium. What else am I saying? The S for else, the S for soul, the M for impel. We're missing a whole bunch of C and M. Only word that we have on this ticket is need. Yeah, I need a win. That's the only word that we spelled is need, which is one word. So on ticket 4, this ticket ain't come through. I thought it would've, but it's all good. So it's the next time. So just keep praying for me and wish me luck. Fingers crossed. Hopefully I can get a win real soon on this. Because it took me a long time to get a win on this ticket before. You know, so it's all good, guys. I'm not tripping. But anyways, guys, keep me in your prayers. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos. For all the support. Without you guys, I wouldn't be where I'm at on my channel. I scratched the ticket for y'all entertainment. So it's all good. I don't mind keep scratching tickets for you guys. And I'll catch y'all on the next one. Thanks.